Greetings everyone. Today we have a Nintendo Switch Lite in need of a new screen due to an unfortunate accident. Despite its usual durability against minor bumps and knocks, this particular incident proved too much for its screen to handle. Now, let's dive into the process of replacing the screen. That's all for now, folks. Thank you for tuning in, and may your evening be filled with joy and relaxation.